This is my little self-made movie projector. And when I say movie, I mean a 1 second animation. The first step was to make the animation and it shows a little movie projector, you know, just like the project itself, hey. And then I printed that out on transparency, cut it out and also cut rectangular holes into it so it could later be moved mechanically. I had to find out how lenses work and by pure coincidence got an arrangement that actually projected pictures the way I wanted. Often stuff just didn't fit together very well. For the light source, I took apart a little pocket lamp and took the LED and also the battery of it. So my plan was pretty simple. The gears should move all parts in a way that every time a frame of the film lines up with the lenses, light from the LED should be able to pass through a little tunnel that also rotates and blocks the light between the frames. So let's see where I messed up. The time frame in which the light is getting through to the film and lenses is way too long, so it was blurry.
Nothing better than some good old motion blur.
So it's not like I completely fixed it, but I made some improvements to this thing. I replaced the light tunnel method with a switch that is triggered for every frame. I also replaced the light source and the battery so we got a little more juice out of it. Now it's not blurry anymore, but still really shaky. Also, I was really smart by making the animation so subtle that you can hardly notice it in the projection. To be honest, this thing is already broken. Yep, it just broke. I made all this making of footage stuff and after that, it broke. The film was torn apart and the electronics don't work anymore either. So at this point, it's just some vintage style decoration and I'm not too sure if I'm gonna fix it. Maybe someday I need a projector on my steampunk airship, then I might actually consider it. Have a nice day and thanks for watching.